Hello students, today we will be doing chapter number 16, preparation for algebra. This is very easy chapter. Algebra means you need to use letters, that is alphabets and numbers, to solve the problems of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Now what is equality? See the examples of equality. We will use brackets, alphabets, numbers to make a equation, to make a, we can say a question. Now first is 6 plus 5 is equals to 15 minus 3. Now if we will add 6 plus 6 is equals to 12. 12 is equals to 15 minus 3. 15 minus 3, again the answer is 12. So both answers are same. We use equal sign. We need to use different numbers, different operations to make equations, and the answer will be same for both the equations. Either we use division, multiplication, addition or subtraction, the answer will be same. We will solve the problem set 54. First question, using brackets, write the three pairs of numbers whose sum is 13. Using brackets, write three pairs of numbers whose sum is 13. Use them to write three equalities. Now first we will solve the first half question, that is using brackets and write three pairs of numbers. The sum is 13. We need to use three pairs using brackets. This is one pair, second pair and third pair. We will use here addition because the sum is 13. We need answer 13 in the answer. After adding two numbers, the answer should be 13. So we will use here addition. Now write any two numbers whose sum, or after adding those numbers, the answer will be 13. First example is 10 plus 3 is equals to 30. 8 plus 5 is equals to 13. Next pair, 7 plus 6 is 13. Is 13. 12 plus 1 is 13. 11 plus 2 is 13. We can take any numbers whose sum will be 13. The answer will be 13. Question number 2. Find 4 pairs of numbers, one for each of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, that make number 18. In second question, the answer should be 18. Now here we need to use addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. First we will make the equation of addition. 10 plus 8, the answer is 18. 12 plus 6, the answer is 18. This is the addition. Now subtraction. 20 minus 2 is 18. 19 minus 1 is 18. You can take any numbers. Now multiplication. 9 2's are 18. 6 3's are 18. Now division. 36 divided by 2, the answer is 18. 54 divided by 3, the answer is again 18. Now problem set 55. Say whether right or wrong. Here we need to see if the question is right or wrong. Problem set 55. First question is 23 plus 4 is equals to 4 plus 23. Now 23 plus 4, the answer is 27. Is equal to 4 plus 23, answer is 27. So 27 is equals to 27, the answer is right. Number 2. 9 plus 4 is greater than 12. 9 plus 4, 13. 13 is greater than 12. Right or wrong? Right. Number 3. 9 plus 4 is smaller than 12. 9 plus 4, the answer is 13. 13 is smaller than 12. Wrong. Number 4. 138 is greater than 138. 138 is greater than 138. The answer is wrong. Next question is 138 is smaller than 138. Again, the answer is wrong. Question number 6. 138 is equals to 138. The answer is right. 138 is equals to 138. Question number 7. 4 multiplied by 7 is equals to 30 minus 2. 4 multiplied by 7. 4 7's are 28 is equals to 30 minus 2. The answer is 28. 28 is equals to 28. Right. Question number 8. 25 divided by 5 is smaller than 5. The answer is 5 and the 5. 5 5s are 25. 5 is greater than 5. Wrong. Question number 9. 5 multiplied by 8 is equals to 8 multiplied by 5. 5 8s are 40 is equals to 8 5s are 40. Right. Number 10. 16 plus 0 is equals to 0. 16 plus 0, the answer is 16 is equals to 0. Wrong. 11. 16 plus 0 is equals to 16. 16 plus 0 is 16 is equals to 16. Right. Question number 12. 9 plus 4 is equals to 12. 9 plus 4, the answer is 13 is equals to 12. Wrong. Question number 2. 45 divided by 9 dash 9 minus 4. We need to write whether the symbol is greater, smaller or equal. 45 divided by 9, 9 5 is a 45. 9 minus 4 is equals to 5. So the both answers are same, 5 and 5. So the symbol we use is equal. 45 divided by 9 is equals to 9 minus 4. Second question, 6 plus 1 is 7. 3 2's are 6, 7 and 6. 7 is greater than 6. So we will use the greater sign. In the box, use greater sign. 12 twos are 24. 25 tens are 25 plus 10 is equals to 35. So 35 is greater than 24. Use the greater sign.